the warmth.
Check, 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 check. Check, check, check. Check, check, check.
Thank you.
Good evening. Welcome to our, I was going to say spring concert, our only concert of the year. It's so crazy thinking that the last time we were here in this auditorium for any Indian Hills concert was December of 2019. Super proud of these kids for coming into choir. As junior high kids, most of them did not even do choir in elementary school. And then they came into it going, oh, well, nobody can see my mouth, and she doesn't even know if I'm singing. So we have come a really long way this year. I'm really proud of these kids for overcoming a lot of obstacles this year. Hopefully you'll enjoy our show. We have first the treble clef choir over here, just our two classes of treble clef combined together, and they will be singing first Rockstar and then Feel Good. Feel Good, the soloist is Savannah McBride.
Thank you. I got love in my heart and my soul, and I feel good. There's joy down in my soul I can't explain. Oh, I gotta tell everybody I feel good.
And now for our,
well, they need to see my face, but then you can't hear me. For our bass clef choir, also two classes of bass clef that have combined. They only got one rehearsal combined to put this all together, which is also very impressive. We have Palomita, and the kids behind me are gonna stop talking because they know better.
Thank you. Good job.
The first song, Palomita, featuring soloists Joe McCarter and Andrew Boncafo Efofa. Did I get it? Yeah. And then the second piece for the boys is one that you'll recognize. probably needs no introduction. However, it was first, many people don't know that it was first written in Zulu. And it was not made popular in English until the Tokens made it famous. The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Palomita, ¿dónde estás? Que tú buscas mi querer. Solitaria, tal vez lloras sin tener cómo volver. Thank you.
Okay, the next piece, Bringers of Noise, composed by Kyle Peterson. Thank you. I love them. I do. Just like a lot of untrained puppies. really energetic. But they sound great, don't they? They do. The next piece, Bringers of Noise, composed by Kyle Peterson, it's all made up text. It is not an actual language. So if you're trying to understand what language it possibly could be, it just came from his brain. So lots of random words and some just rhythmic sounds that you'll hear them making. Enjoy. Viva La Vida, made popular by Coldplay, featuring Regan Waters and Lachlan Carlisle.
I used to rule the world. Seas would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own.
The next piece, that works too. The next piece, Songs of the Wayfarer, combines two pieces that you may recognize, an American folk song and a spiritual. you. Okay. This is what this whole year has felt like, so it's just fine. Very frazzled. Okay. I want to make sure that I acknowledge our fabulous accompanist, Cassie McKeefe. We met just like...
Thank you again.
We met through the screen like everything has been done this year, except I was meeting her for parent-teacher conferences. Her student had moved into the district, and so I'm talking to her and realize she has the same first name as me, so all right, cool, we have something. And then, anyway, I was complimenting her daughter on her way, on her ability to read music, and she said, well, I taught her piano lessons when she was young, and I said, wait, you play? And she said, yes, if I can help in any way. And I said, actually, we really need a pianist. And so it has been the best thing. You can't see, but she has wings under her dress that she's wearing. She's an absolute angel, and she has made my life easier these few months that she's been in it. Thank you so much for being here and making us sound better. She's wonderful. And our final piece tonight is Gaudeamus. Enjoy, and then you can meet up with your son or daughter out in the lobby following this piece. Thank you so much for attending tonight.
Thank you.
Good evening. Welcome to our only concert, our spring concert of the year. It's crazy thinking that the last time we were here together enjoying some music was December 2019. And obviously, no words need to be said further on that, except that I'm extremely proud of these kids for all they have come through. They are extremely resilient. And I have told many parents in just one-on-one meetings, but I want to make sure I tell you all, this class is fantastic. They are a class I would not want to miss time with. So it's been especially heartbreaking to have this roller coaster of years last year and this year. We have accumulated a lot of music because, as you can imagine, from last year, we had begun music that we never did get to perform. And some of that, this year, they wanted to kind of dust off and, you know, breathe new life into it. But you can't just keep doing the same songs over and over and over again. So we added more to it as we went, and we ended up with so much music, and nobody, well, maybe they wanted to get rid of some. But it was, they weren't the same songs that I wanted to get rid of course. So we kept probably too much music. We're gonna show you some things that, totally honest, I told them I would cover them, because some of them today, they were like, we are not ready for this. Some of them, they're not performance ready. They were maybe from last spring, and we just wanted to show you some of what we were working on along the way, because normally this would be our fourth concert together. Sadly, it's only our second. So bear with us. We've got some songs, like I said, that just aren't quite polished, but we still want you to hear them. We hope that's okay. We are gonna start with our eighth grade treble clef choir over here. They'll be singing, starting with Sing to Me. Hopefully you can understand the lyrics. Perfect for what we've all been going through. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So the next piece, we're just going to do just a small portion of it. It's called Jambo. It's a welcome song from Kenya. I hope that's all okay with you to do this. I've been switching my mask on and off, and are we okay with this? Okay. Last concert, my shoe completely broke, and I was like, well, this is what the year's been like. It's fine. Okay. Thank you for laughing with me. I appreciate it. The final song for our treble clef choir is Crowded Table, made famous by, well, it's not really gotten famous, but for these girls, they've loved it since the beginning. It's the High Women. Kind of a female take on the Highwaymen. Anybody? Yes. Okay. So the Highwaymen, a bunch of female singer-songwriters got together and composed this piece. Lynn Quinn is featured on this one.
If you want a garden, we're gonna have to sow the seed. Plant a little happiness, let the roots run deep. Thank you.
I was super impressed with that, but also very impressed with our gentleman over here just standing there looking great. Weren't you? Let's see if the ladies can do that well of a job here, standing through their performance. The bass clef choir is starting off with Laudate Dominum by Dan Davison. I have to explain something. So this group of eighth graders that you see is, I'm sorry if there's former students in the audience, but they are the best eighth grade boys I've ever taught. Ever. So here's the problem then. I give them really, really, really hard music because I know they can do it, and then they're like, ugh, this is so hard. And it is. So we were kind of like stepping in a minefield, hoping that all worked, and we ended together. The next one is kind of like the middle song that we did for the ladies. It's just, we're just gonna give you a taste of a song from last year that we never got to do called This Old Hammer. This next piece is actually two pieces combined. Found Tonight is what it's called, but it is from two different musicals, You Will Be Found is the found part from Dear Evan Hansen. And The Story of Tonight is the other song, so Found Tonight, from Hamilton. We have soloists Cooper Stein and Leo Rees.
We may not yet have reached our glory, but I will gladly join the fight. And when our children tell their stories, they'll tell the story of tonight.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
No less than freedom.
I had to tell the ladies, I love them too, and they're awesome as well. But I have, usually there's an abundance of very, very talented ladies that come through, and to have this many guys that are willing to just do what they do. It's really been a great year. So they're all fabulous. Please don't take that the wrong way. That was Festival Songtooth by John Levitt. And our next piece is Cherokee Traveler's Greeting. Should be probably sung by high school or collegiate choirs, but yeah. They're great. The next piece, Blue Skies by Irving Berlin. Do you remember way back, it feels like forever ago, when we were online and I talked for like a half hour at you about Irving Berlin? Yeah, good times. I liked it. I don't, but then we had to do this one. One of his most popular.
Thank you.
one song we did not decided not to do, and they're upset with me about, is Africa, made famous by Toto. And part of the reason they wanted to do it so badly is because we do like a rainstorm simulation thing beforehand. So we compromised, and we're still going to do the rainstorm simulation and not the song. I know, it's a great song. It's a great song, but we just had, like I said, too much music. Next piece, Fix You, made famous by Coldplay, featuring Xander Porth at the start and Evan Ullestad at the end.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired that you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse.
try to fix you.
Shula Ruin is our penultimate, second to last piece. Ooh, yeah, that's a good word. Penultimate, second to last, use it tomorrow. Shula Ruin, it's a traditional Irish piece. We are featuring soloist Emily Brown and also our violinist Tune Wen. The translation, you'll hear some English in the piece and some Gaelic. The Gaelic translation is, come, come, my love, quickly come to me, softly move, come to the door and away we'll flee, and safe forever may my darling be. That's the poetic translation.
Thank you.
right, and finally, Sisi Numoja, which is Swahili for We Are One. After the concert, you can meet up with your son or daughter out in the lobby or come up to the stage to greet them. Either way is fine. Our soloist, I'm so sorry, Taylor Gray Mikesell was featured on that. And then also, I'm sorry, I said go to your child, but I need to acknowledge Mrs. Cassie McKeefe, our amazing accompanist, who stepped in what was it, February, and just has been a total angel, and we sound better because of her. Please applaud for Mrs. McKeefe.